Show me your love.
I like your cuteness.
It's such a tiring word.
I like your body. It's smooth like continuous mountains made of porcelain.
But Rainbow Crow could not rejoice, for he had burnt his beautiful feathers and scorched his beautiful voice. One night, the Creator spoke to him on a breath of wind.